And it's so funny because my parents actually own these. They love them because this is a pest repellent that works without having to use any type of spray chemicals, no traps, so no little glue traps or things like that for the mice. It just keeps things like ants, mice, spiders, rats, and roaches away from you and from everybody that you love. Today we have it for you on three payments of $9.99. And look what you get. It's a set of eight. They plug in, but it doesn't mean that you lose the plug or the outlet. In fact, in many of the cases, right over here, I'll just pull this out to show you, you've got the outlet right on the side. And it comes to us from a brand named Bell & Howell. These guys know what they're doing when it comes to electronics, whether it's lighting, but it's all about making your house that much more comfortable to live in. F14037 is your item number. I'm gonna invite my guest in. His name is Scott Hind. He brings us a lot of great solutions. Bell & Howell is one of the brands that we just absolutely adore here. So Scott, welcome on into our show.
Alberti, great to see you. I hope you had a Merry Christmas.
Thank you,
and,
you too.
And you're absolutely right that Bell & Howell, straight away, an iconic brand we know and we love and we trust, but here's the problem. So I sit here in my kitchen. I hope you'll forgive my Christmas cards, but out here is the garage, okay? So the garage entry comes right into my kitchen. Well, you have trash, you have food in here, and it's the time of year because it's freezing cold out that the rodents want to come in. Okay, well, they get into your house, and what do? You get the glue traps, which are sticky, disgusting mess. You get these snap traps, which are very dangerous, and you don't want to even touch those, or you've got nasty chemicals, right? But the thing is, Alberti, all of those are reactive. They're not preventative, and you don't want to use any of them anyway. So how about instead of doing that, how about we prevent them from getting in the first place? Because if they don't get in, you ain't got to exterminate them. So that's the nice thing here. You put these all around your home, and to us and to pets, they're nothing. But for some reason, the science behind it is, to rodents and insects, it sounds like nails on a chalkboard.
Yeah.
That's why they're so
and
effective.
And so they run
and they
away.
Come in.
And they do not come to the house. Now, here's the thing. Just like Scott was saying, it doesn't hurt your cats, doesn't hurt your dogs. It doesn't hurt you. You're not going to think about it at all. You're just going to plug it in and set it and forget it, right? But today, you get
Correct.
The set of eight. Now, tell me, where do I place these, Scott, right? Because obviously, I'm getting a set of eight. They obviously cover a certain range.
Yeah, so they're designed to accommodate most rooms. So you're doing one per room, gives you eight rooms worth. But here's exactly where I have. First and foremost, one right here, over by my television. You probably didn't even know it was there. It's really unobtrusive. You don't notice it. You don't hear anything. But again, because I'm in my kitchen and there's the door right to my garage, that's where rodents or insects in theory would come in. Well, I have one right here. Then I have them in my crawl spaces. I have one up in the attic that when I finished off, when they put the lights in, I actually happen to have them put an outlet up there too. Well, mice and all those kind of rodents like to hang out up there. I put one up there. You know, one in the garage at my workbench. So throughout my entire home, so you got that peace of mind of doing everything you can to prevent them from coming in the first place, Alberti, because if they don't come in, you don't have to exterminate them.
Now, Scott, the one thing I also ask you is, do I have to worry about if I have this behind a piece of furniture, or does it need to be a little bit exposed?
No, yeah, it's you couldn't have like a couch or something right up against it like
okay,
this.
Got it.
But if you just had a little bit of space, I mean, like this much, you're fine. You know, and you wouldn't really put your furniture that close to an outlet anyway. But it's a great question. You want to have just a little bit of space so that ultrasonic frequency gets out and annoys the heck out of the rodents. They don't want to come to your house.
Now, here's the thing. Many of you are picking up more than one set. It is a set of eight, and if you're wondering, like, wait a minute, why do I need eight? Well, put one in each room, put one in the hallways, put one in those crawl spaces, use them in the basement, use them in the garage, because you don't want those pests to even come anywhere near your house. If you've been spending hundreds and hundreds of dollars on extermination services, if you've been spending lots of money on going to the grocery store or to the hardware store and picking up sprays and glue traps and mice traps, well, this, quite frankly, is a better mouse trap because this one doesn't let them come into the house at all. $9.99 gets them home. That's what you have. 30 days to try it for yourself. And Scott, I'll also ask you, like, how soon can we, I mean, like, obviously, the second you plug it in, it's working, right? It's annoying those pests the second. You don't have to wait 4 or 5 days to see the ants leave or the roaches or the mice. It just doesn't let them come in at all.
right out of the box. You're exactly right. I kind of like what you said there. It's a better mousetrap because it's not a mousetrap. I mean, it doesn't trap. I mean, again, the sprays that are really toxic, these snap traps that, you know, heck, you're likely to catch your finger, you know, or anything like that. And the glue traps are just gross and disgusting. You don't want to use any of these to start with, but the, like I said, Alberti, they only get used once those rodents are inside your home already. Let's stop them at the door. They're not the kind of holiday guests we want. We want them outside. So you plug these in, like I have one here at my TV. You don't see it, you don't hear it, you don't notice it. And for us and for pets, it's, you know, okay, whatever. It's normal daily life. They don't, no one's affected by it. But for some reason, the science is the rodents, the insects, the spiders, things like that. It's like nails on a chalkboard to them, and they don't want to come in. And that's the beauty of it. So, they don't, you know, keep out the guests you don't want.
Listen, we just got these back in stock, right? We just got them back in because we have sold out of these previously. Here's what's going on. I've got over 1,200 now spoken for, and everybody's picking up multiples. If you want them, now's your chance to get home the set of 8. It couldn't get easier. You literally just plug it in. $9.99. They go in the kids' bedrooms, the garage, the attic, the crawl space, the basement, anywhere where you don't want pets to be, which is everywhere next to me, right? I don't want pests next to me. And it takes care of ants, mice, spiders, rats, and roaches. Scott, it's always great to see you. Thank you for bringing us iconic brands like Bell & Howell here to QVC.
And you are an iconic host and friend.
Thank you. Thank you, buddy.
Happy New Year.
Same to you. F14037 is your item number. Now's your chance to pick that up. Hey, while you're at QVC.com,